Forever seems like a long time, but nothing seems like a long time when I am with you. I feel like I'm walking on water since the day that I asked your father to let go of his daughter. So give me your blessing, sir, I'll give her all that I've got. It doesn't look like much, but it sure feels like a lot. Let her take my heart and take my hand. Take my heart and take my hand. Take my heart and take my hand again. Right where we stand.
I never really know what love is, but whatever it is, I feel it in your kiss. You waltzed in like somebody planned.
Privilege of performing this marriage ceremony today. You're not here simply to hear words uttered in ceremony or just to witness a kiss between husband and wife. Your participation in this ceremony is as important as your participation in their lives. Ladies and gentlemen, let us begin.
I can't believe it's true sometimes. Oh, I can't believe it's true. I get to love you. It's the best thing that I'll ever do. I get to love. Promise I'm making to you. Whatever may come, your heart I will choose. Forever I'm yours, forever I do. I get to love you. Thank you.
T, Christian, your family, your friends have all come to your hometown to share this with you. We have friends from childhood, high school, college, and work. We have brothers, sisters, cousins, aunts, uncles, and dearest of all, moms and dads. Thank you all for coming. I'd like to start off with their favorite Bible passage. 1 Corinthians 13. Love is patient, love is kind. It does not envy, it does not boast, it is not proud. It is not rude, it is not self-seeking, it is not easily angered. It keeps no record of wrongs. Love does not delight in evil, but rejoices with the truth. It always protects, always trusts, always hopes, always preserves. The bride and groom will now exchange their vows.
Yeah, no pressure with the mic.
See, the day I met you, my life became extraordinary. You're the most beautiful woman I've ever seen. You brought me nothing but happiness from the moment I met you. You see me for who I am, and you've shown me nothing but love and dedication. Today, I promise to be a loving, faithful husband. I promise to get up every morning and walk Coco and Louie, even if you got way more sleep than me. I promise to love you in sickness and in health, through good times and bad, and for the rest of our lives, because love never fails.
I get nervous, I forget. Just in case. Okay. Christian, when I met you, my life became extraordinary. You are my best friend, and most definitely one of my greatest challenges. You are every hope and every dream, even better. And I promise to love you unconditionally. Every day that we're together is the greatest day of my life. And I promise to cherish you every second. And I promise, above all this, I promise to live in truth. And I pledge my love, devotion, faith, and honor as we join our lives together.
Am I going first?
Yeah.
Christian, with this ring, will you continue to have tea as your wife and continue to live in this happy and loving marriage?
I will.
T, with this ring, will you continue to have Christian as your husband and continue to live in this happy and loving marriage?
I do. Forever and always.
And now, to all the friends and family who have come to celebrate this marriage, I would like to present T and Christian Beaumont. Christian, hold on.
Skip to the end.
Wow.
Skip to the end.
First time getting married.
What's cool in my friend?
Whoa. Not very high.
Some was excited.
Christian, you may now kiss the
In the first in my life, this way, and I will not deny.
was. That was nice though.
It doesn't look like much, but it sure feels like a lot. Let her take my heart and take my hand. Take my heart and take my hand. Take my heart and take my hand again and again. Right where we stand.
Spend
gold star. So give me your blessing, sir. I'll give her all she feels like a god. Let her take my heart.
I love them both. I thought of T tea as my daughter from another mother ever since she was a young child.
We love you too.
I love you, and I love Christian just as much. I just hope all happy, wonderful things for the both of them. I love you both. And now in Vietnamese, I think.
Hello. Cảm ơn ba con, mấy chú, mấy bác, mấy ố, mấy dương. Cảm ơn ông ngoại đã đến từ Việt Nam. Cảm ơn anh em từ Boston, Virginia, Canada đã bỏ chút thời gian đến đây để tham dự buổi tiệc tối của cháu hôm nay. Cảm ơn nhiều và chúc một buổi tối sức khỏe và tràn đầy hạnh phúc.
Beaumont Dana and his beautiful princess. You salt that enough? Pepper enough? Alright, I'm gonna keep this speech short. I have not eaten a thing all day because I'm a little nervous, alright? Everybody get their pictures? We good?
Yes.
We good. Alright, I can tell you stories about him, but you probably know. Chris is the greatest guy you'll ever meet. Nickname? Google. You have a question? You can talk to Chris.
Hey, keep it down!
He can literally tell you anything. It may not be right, but he will tell you anything, and you will believe him. The most confident and intelligent person I've ever met. No.
Mic drop. Now. No.
Anywho, let's start this again. Okay? Everyone listening? I turned to my brother. He was right there. Work, sports, life, Chris the man. I can tell you any story. Matt's a nerd. We know that. Okay? Anytime I need to turn to someone, I turn to my brother Chris. He is seriously the greatest guy. If you haven't met him yet, that dude on the left. That's him. He drinks with his left hand like a boss. And so, just want to give a quick toast to him and his beautiful bride, T. I love them both. And you guys, let's have a great night!
Hi, Christian and T. Just wanted to say congratulations. I love you guys. Amazing wedding. We're about to tear up this dance floor. Let's get it going, baby. Love you guys.
Hi, Christian and T. Congratulations on your big day. Christian, I still remember when I started with PwC and you were showing me the ropes, and you were very young at the time, single guy, bachelor, but now you're married and settled, getting a house soon and maybe a baby on the way in the near future, yeah? So, congratulations, we love you both.
Christian, T, just want to say congratulations. We wish you the best. We just want to, you know, let you know that we love you. We care about you. You know, the New Year's Eve is going to be a tradition of ours, so we're going to keep this rolling, okay? All right?
Christian, T, congratulations on your wedding. And I wish you guys nothing but the best and a blissful wedding and a blissful new life together. That's it. We love you guys.
Love you.
Hey, T and Christian. I know you haven't met Mark. No, he's my boyfriend, and I haven't really met Christian until today. But T, I've known you since third grade, and you're just the cutest little thing ever. Today is like the most magical thing. I hope you guys have the most loving marriage ever, and congratulations. Thank you.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
Congratulations, T and Christian. We wish you the best, and Phong and I love you so much. And I hope you the best wishes. Thank you.
take a second. Everyone, really just want to take a second and say thank you to everyone for showing up. You have made this a phenomenal party, better than we could have ever hoped for. You've shown us all tremendous love and support tonight. We thank all of you for being here, and we're looking forward to starting the party with all of you in just a couple minutes.
It means so much. You guys did such a great job. We won't forget this. And every single one of you that have shown up, we won't forget for all the love and support. This means so much to us. And this happiness right here, this circle, this bubble, is not happening without you guys. Thank you so much.
Yeah.